Just a quick video today. Of course, pointing out fake ISS videos is rather superfluous, since we already know for a fact that a pressurized atmosphere could never, ever exist adjacent to the alleged vacuum of space without a barrier, and the ISS would just explode like the soda can. A pressurized atmosphere and the vacuum of space are mutually exclusive. It's a matter of physics, and not one NASA fanboy can explain it without...